as you say yes to something, the universe will align with you to support manifesting what you're seeking. And I didn't realize that, you know, the deeper I've delved into my yoga practice, I'm aware of the power of manifestation and that we are co-creators. But at the time I was just determined, like, I want to teach full time. I saw a lot of yoga teachers that I admired doing it, so I knew it was possible. But it took a lot of patience and just focus on my craft, on my practice, on teaching, getting better, getting stronger, saying yes to a lot of opportunities. That was big as well. Yeah. And they don't think about this. You know, they don't, you know, you see on Instagram and you see these teachers that are doing everything, you know, and you're just like, how on earth do I do that? How do I get there?